I'm going to show you how you can DIY a custom pantry door at a fraction of the cost. I got a 1/4-inch sheet of birch plywood and ripped it into 4-inch strips. I secured them with a nail gun and a herringbone pattern, and then I made sure that I wood filled and sanded everything nice and smooth. I used lattice trim to create a border, and I installed a ball latch so that the door would open and close. And now we have an absolutely stunning custom pantry door at a fraction of the cost.